In this tutorial, I'll show you how to animate this alien brain mesh's glowing material. I'll share the brain mesh's download location. The file is in blend format, so it can't be imported like OBJ files. When working with other blend files, we must append the meshes manually like this. In wireframe view, shift select one of the meshes and press Ctrl J to join them all. Shift D to duplicate, and S to scale down the duplicated mesh. The inner mesh will have an emission material, and the outer mesh will have a pseudo material. I'll remove the meshes, and show you how the materials were arranged on the original mesh. This is the outer mesh's material. Its transmission was activated, meaning the mesh is semi-transparent. This is the inner mesh's glowing material. I'll create a 100 frame animation. Please use Eevee with Bloom. Please experiment with the material settings to produce the best looking result. In order to animate the color of the glow, we must use another material node. If this is what we want to have, then keyframing on the material itself won't work. I'm typing I, as in India, to set a new keyframe, but they're not working. Let's go to the node editor, and add a hue and saturation node to the emission color. Change the color and type I while hovering the mouse cursor over the color like this to set a new keyframe. Let's go to frame 10, set a new color, and set a new keyframe. I'll change colors and set new keyframes in every 10th frame of the animation. Let's test the animation and work on the rest of the frames. The last frame's color must match the first frames, otherwise we won't get a smooth animation flow. I copied and pasted the first frame's hex code value to the last frame. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.